goddess Aphrodite is all about love and self-love. And I want you to breathe in that frequency. She's a powerful, powerful goddess. She knows who she is. She doesn't have to prove herself to anyone. Yet, as a goddess energy, she's powerful enough that people gravitate toward her because she's so beautiful, not only on the outside, but on the inside as well. And that beauty, that divine love within, is something that all of us have in our hearts, that divine, godlike energy, that love, especially as a woman. You have a sacred womb, a divine power. Allow yourself to receive this goddess energy. Allow yourself to receive abundance of things. Tonight, tomorrow, and always. And breathe out any heartbreaks, any guilt, any resentment from your past relationships that blocked you off from divine love. you to love yourself tonight, tomorrow, and always. Self-love is your divine birthright. Namaste.